Yeah.
Retro rap.
Oh, yeah.
Last one of the gear. Slick Rick. This is everybody trying to form Outkast.
Hey.
This is everybody trying to form a Big Czar.
Hey.
This for everybody trying to form a plan. The moves gotta make, don't respect no man. Surprised that I made it and I'm here today. One of the hardest years, truly now with a man. And this for everybody trying to make a play. Just be grateful that you live to see another day. Breathe some fresh air, put your feet in sand. Cause how the world moves, don't respect no man.
Look, we made it, it's been a hell of a year. Truly a blessing if you were making it here alive. That means that you are a survivor. One thing I learned was never put my hand up on a Bible and swear on tomorrow as if that is guaranteed. Learn to look to the Lord for like everything I need. From Kobe to Chadwick, Ahmad and Toyin, Breonna, George Floyd, Rayshard, the kings and the queens and the many in between who died by police or before a vaccine. God bless how they handled the pandemic with something like oppression. You don't love my skin and you can't be my reverend. In fact, you shouldn't be anybody's. This year taught me to forget all my pity parties and look up in the mirror and I go get my hustle on. Always bet on yourself, but never bet on tomorrow. I gotta get it. So I pack up the Nissan, move back to the A. Thanks to my brother, Southside where we stay. Man, I worked on my confidence, I'm loved by the ladies. I flipped my whole life like a brick in the 80s. And God is my plug, love is my drug. If it's the fruits of my labor, I'm the raisin in the sun. I'm the bullet in the gun when you thought that it was empty. I'm the brother giving hell when really heaven sent me. And I don't mean to brag, I just mean to motivate. Regardless of the situation, let me say that God is great. My family is healthy and I might be in love. Plus new CZAR Josh drops 2021. What's up? This for everybody trying to form a plan. The moves gotta make, don't respect no man. Surprised that I made it and I'm here today. One of the hardest years, truly now with a man. And this for everybody trying to make a play. Just be grateful that you live to see another day. Breathe some fresh air, put your feet in sand. Cause how the world moves, don't respect no man.